Now, Coca-Cola United say it's closing their sales and distribution center in Natchez. The center is expected to close in 2024. The Natchez Democrat reports that a spokesperson for the headquarters out of Birmingham, Alabama, has confirmed that the move is part of an ongoing effort to optimize operations. All employees at the Natchez center will have the opportunity to apply for positions at nearby facilities. The center has been in an establishment since 2015.